Splendour in the Grass isn't quite living up to its name after overnight rain turned the Byron Bay Festival site into one giant mud pit. But more than 25,000 die-hard music lovers are soldiering on. Jessica Ross joined them.
Splendour sold out in under an hour. Now gumboots are the hot ticket item.
The mud has destroyed most of my stuff.
Get gumboots ASAP. Yeah, they're lifesavers.
That's music to the ears of stall holders.
Probably about the only ones when it started to rain that were going, yeah!
For once, bananas had to watch their step, not the other way around.
You might slip over yourself.
I think we'll manage.
An Amish community is calling the Byron Bay site home this year. The actors demonstrating the benefits of clean living, a lesson some have learnt the hard way. Police have already arrested more than 60 campers for drug offences. They'll continue to be out in force and are warning visitors not to take the risk. Besides, there's plenty of other crafty activities to keep them occupied.
We don't know exactly for what, but we are having a lot of fun doing it. So.
This is one festival where they really do cater for many different types of tastes, including the more refined. And this year, for the first time, the champagne is flowing. Thank you. Cheers.
The bubbly bar, the place to relax. The big top tents, the place to do the opposite. That's right, there's also music here. Brisbane band June Rats warming up the crowd ahead of the headliners.
Mumford & Sons, Frank Ocean, Matt Corby, pumped, ready to go.
Go hard or go home.
They may want to pace themselves. There's still 2 days to go. Jessica Ross, 10 News.